North Daviess jumped up to 12th in the 1A polls, 3-0 Cougars at North Central. Calvin Crosby with a nice looking stroke. He buries the three for North Central. Nice and balanced play by the Cougars. They catch North Central napping. Tim Jones, an easy layup for North Daviess. How about North Daviess? They win 77-32. Cougars are 4-0 for the first time since 2012. They got a nice player. Caleb Wagler continues his strong start to the season. He had 22 points tonight and 7 rebounds in the win.